Research at Harvard showed us the power of the word because. The experiment had people asked to cut in a line of people waiting to use a copy machine. Researchers had the people use three different specifically worded requests to cut in line. Excuse me, I have 5 pages. May I use the Xerox machine? Excuse me, I have 5 pages. May I use the Xerox machine because I have to make copies? Excuse me, I have 5 pages. May I use the Xerox machine because I'm in a rush? Here's how the wording impacted getting in line. Excuse me, I have 5 pages. May I use the Xerox machine resulted in 60% compliance. Excuse me, I have 5 pages. May I use the Xerox machine because I have to make copies? 93% of the time, the person was able to cut. And when the wording was, excuse me, I have 5 pages, may I use the Xerox machine because I'm in a rush? 94% of the time, the person was able to cut in line. Using the word because and then giving a reason resulted in significantly more compliance. This was true even when the reason was baseless, because I have to make copies. That's not even a reason, but it got people to cut in line more often. Give your customers a reason when you have to say no, and then throw in the word because. One of my clients is in the waste management industry. Sometimes a driver misses a stop. Customers call demanding that the truck come back the next day, which can't be done. Here's how I help my client explain using the word because. While it seems making an unplanned stop is a simple thing, it's quite complicated. Because we're regulated by the UTC, we must abide by planned routes. I helped my optometrist client use because when customers call upset that they can't just order contacts for an expired prescription. We can't refill an expired prescription because the FDA mandates we see patients in our office for an eye exam. This is so we can check not only your vision, but also for glaucoma and other diseases. When you have to say no, give a reason and use the word because to increase your chances that the customer won't escalate.